That was Yihle Moya by the South African composer Grant McLachlan, and it was only written for me in the last couple of days. And for those of you familiar with South Africa, you will know that it is based on the South African National Anthem. So thank you very much to Grant for writing this wonderfully poignant piece.